Hi, Rob from Blockbuster here again, talking about the most powerful handheld gaming device to date, the PlayStation Vita. The PlayStation Vita from Sony is a successor to the PlayStation Portable, but this little unit has improved processing power, graphical detail, and a whole new control system. Compared to its predecessor, the Vita retained its familiar handheld form. A few visual differences include capacitive touchscreen display, rear touchpad, front and rear facing cameras, and the addition of two dual analog stick controls, much like a regular PS3. Having played this next-gen handheld console, it really is time to ditch your old PSP. Or you could just trade yours in. This 5-inch OLED multi-touch screen brings brilliant images to life and allows for a new touch-driven navigational system. The new rear touchpad allows users to interact with games and characters that they encounter within them with a simple movement of their fingertips. I love the sturdy dual analog sticks as they feel very natural in my hands. Software is available either by download from the Sony Entertainment Network or on small flashcards that come in boxes that look like this. On a bus. In a forest. In a car. On holiday. Or in the toilet. Really? The Vita has built-in cameras and GPS. The camera can take pictures and combine with the GPS, help create augmented reality and location-based experiences. But just make sure you've got enough space to play. You can probably tell I'm quite excited by this little box of tricks. But do remember, before you buy one, there are two flavours to choose from. Wi-Fi only will let you play games online and download software from the Sony Entertainment Network. But remember, you'll have to do this from your home network or from a Wi-Fi hotspot. The 3G Vita, however, is totally mobile as it connects to the 3G mobile network, so you can use it on the go whenever you wish. Together, this powerful merging of hardware and software is destined to create entertainment experiences unlike any ever experienced in the handheld gaming market.